Bele, Chere wrapped up yesterday, and police say they made fewer arrests at this year's festival than last year. Asheville police made 13 arrests for intoxicated and disruptive behavior. That's down from 16 last year. There was also only one open container arrest compared to 20 the year before, and a single arrest for marijuana possession. That's down from 10. Other arrests from this year's festival included resisting a public officer, a fireworks violation, larceny, and simple assault.